Ming reveals that she came to drop off some pads, which embarrasses Mei further and causes her to turn into a red panda again. Ming sees what has happened to her daughter and Mei flees before anyone else can see her. Mei runs through the streets, causing destruction, but also discovers that her reflexes are somewhat heightened. Upon returning to her room in tears, Ming attempts to comfort her, only for Jin to come in and accidentally blurt out, "It's happened already."